This is the breeding ground of wild elephant, and this is now treated as an your keystone species, flagship species. We have almost we have a study that 300 to 350 wild elephants now exist in Bangladesh. Our concern is during construction of rail line, there must have some your underpass and overpass.
The design consultant, they identified some crossing, and now we are just reviewing it. How? First, we make a foot survey along the three corridors through our railway alignment. We first go to one rail chain edge location, then we just follow the next chain edge to next chain edge to next chain edge. Like we surveyed all three protected areas. And after our first survey, we identified the crossing, we put our trail cameras, and after we put our trail cameras, every month we come here to change the batteries, to change the memory cards, and analyzes the data. Thus, we confirm not only the elephant corridor, but also how many elephants are crossing, or what other wildlife are crossing, when they are crossing, what is their group, the number of their group.
Is once we figure out where the animals are crossing the alignment, the challenge is to keep the landscape connected. We call it connectivity. Through maintaining permeability, the ability to pass under or over the railway. That's what we're doing, because the Asian Development Bank has mandated that the Bangladesh Railway mitigate the impacts of the project. Right here will be about a 12 to 13 meter deep cut that will fragment this so the elephants can't cross. We'll build a land bridge, what we call an overpass.
Basically, the safeguard policy has like 11 policy principles, which revolve around the process that we follow in order to conduct the environmental assessment, and also the key technical areas that we have to cover when we do the assessment and implement the environmental management plan. The main challenge is that the railway line goes through the buffer zone of three wildlife sanctuaries, and then we are also trying to combine it with some sensor technology system. And this will really be like the first time that we are trying this out for the railway sector, where we will have a railway, like a sensor system that links with the railway signaling system, and to find a way basically to alert the train driver if there are any elephants, you know, near the railway track.